I'm going to show you how to add text behind a moving object using a PowerDirector mobile video editor app. Let's get behind something we all believe in. As you can see, I have a clip of a hearty handshake happening on the main track. First, we'll need to add the text that we want. So we'll tap the overlay icon. We'll tap on text. We'll tap the default text. And we're going to tap the plus sign, and it'll add it to the timeline. Next, we'll go ahead and drag the text out so that it matches the duration of the clip. We'll go ahead and move our playhead back to the beginning. We'll tap the text in the preview window, and we'll type in the text that we want. Then we'll hit the check mark. And we're going to go ahead and tap on Designer. And we'll start off with font. And we're going to use Noto Sans Myanmar Bold. Then we'll tap on color. And we're going to scroll over until we get to dark red, and we'll tap that. Then we'll tap format. And we're going to choose bold. And then we'll tap back. Now we'll move our playhead to a position where we want to make sure that the text is where we want it. So we're going to go ahead and size this up, hold our finger over this node, and we'll make the text larger. And we'll position it right in the middle of the screen. And now we're going to go ahead and place our finger over the text, and we'll hold it until we get the yellow bounding box, and we're going to drag it down. And it will go ahead and open up a new overlay track for us to put more stuff in, because now we need to add a white color board. So we're going to tap on the overlay icon. I'm going to tap on photo. We'll tap on color board. We're going to tap the white color board, and we're going to tap the plus sign. And then we'll drag this out so it's the same duration as the other clips. And then we'll pinch out on it so that it goes ahead and fills in the screen. Next, we need to produce the title with that white background so we can use it later to make the text appear behind the men. So we're going to tap on the produce icon. We're going to tap on produce and share. We'll just leave it named text. And we'll go ahead and tap on produce. Now we'll tap back. And we'll tap back again. Now we can replace the text and the color board with the file that we just produced. So I'm going to tap on the color board. I'm going to tap on delete. I'm going to tap on the text. And I'm going to tap on delete. Now I'm going to go to the overlay icon, and I'm going to go to video. I'll tap on PowerDirector. We'll find the file that we created. We'll tap on that, and we'll tap on the plus sign. Now we just place our finger over the clip and drag it back. Now we're going to tap on the clip, and we want to pinch out on it so it fills the screen. Then we can go ahead and remove the white background using the blending mode. So we're going to tap on blending. And we're going to tap on multiply. And if we play this back, you see that the text is behind the hearty handshake. Now the text got your back. If you want to learn how to turn speech into text, check out this tutorial. Don't forget to smash my logo to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.